If you ever wonder what behind the marathon looked like, this is what it looked like. And I see some people looking at me like, yeah, I'm a bit here because this is my little documentary. See? So people do live good, still in the hood, as they say. You know? It's a cool day still. Sun's gonna be hot. And we hope everybody, you know, is getting, you know, the help that they need and the medical attention that they need, because at the end of the day, you know, no matter what part of the world you is, you know, help is universal. Alright? Yeah. So this is in the back of the marathon store. You know, well, I would say in the back of Slauson going south. Brian Hurst, 59th. You know. Going back down here. See? People do live alright. It's just that it kinda look alright. And when I mean people do live alright, if we just settle for just being common people, life would be much easier than trying to be. And when I mean common, don't get me wrong. But I'ma tell you, I'm uncommon. But I mean like basic things that you need. You work on that. All the extra, you leave that alone. So if I do
part, brother.